Bob and I used to do a clown act together. We were clowns together. We opened for Santa Claus.
Clowns?
Yeah.
My clown?
Captain like Boomer clown. And Admiral Bimbo.
Admiral Bimbo.
And Captain Boomer. And we opened for Santa Claus at A&S.
Yes.
In... where was it? The Valley Stream for like 2-3 weeks. It was a gig.
Yeah.
You know, but we had breakfast with Santa, so we'd have to haul our ass up at like 6 o'clock in the morning and drive to Valley Stream in full clown makeup.
Oh, my God.
You know, so, and...
Wow. Oh, my God.
We would go out to...
like, and it smears like all over the place, right? Yeah.
When they make out.
Howdy, you gotta
pay. We'd go to like Burger King for lunch, and then we were sitting down in a full clown makeup, and no one looked up.
Powder.
You know, it's New York.
Just powder.
Yeah.
He did one thing. I don't know if you remember this. Oh, my God. This cracked me up. We're going into the city. He used to work in a city.
I was a janitor at 1775 Broadway.
Right. We're going into the city. I don't know if we were going to catch or whatever. And we're in the train, and it's crowded. You can't even move. And this guy is, you know, pretending he's blind. he's bumping at the people. He's going, we're going to go see Father Florian, right? Father Florian? Remember? Father Florian, I hope he's excited to see us. I won't see him. But I just, I'll know he's there, even though I can't see him.
let me know what he's wearing.
Yeah, let me know what he's wearing. Oh, my God. He was doing it the whole way.
Wow.
He never broke character.
Ruin the night.
He was this young. He just played this kid who was blind in the train from I forget it was Massapequa, whatever heck we were calling Massapequa, all the way into Penn Station.
Wow.
Every single stop.
It's like an hour.
Is this our stop? No, it's not our stop, Robin. Yeah, tell me when, because I don't know. I can't see.
And you didn't break at all. You didn't laugh.
I was laughing and looking at me like, what the hell is wrong with this guy laughing at this poor kid?
People were pissed off. He was laughing at the blind guy.
I'm laughing at him. You know, I can't help it because it's hysterical.
Yeah.
And I'm turning away and I'm trying not to let people see me laugh. I'm sweating like crazy and I'm thinking, when's he going to stop? When's he going to stop? He's not going to stop.
Is my shirt buttoned right? I'm running sure.
Yeah. Anything that a blind man will say.
Right.
You see my pencils? I don't know where my pencils are. Anything that had to do with a blind man. Oh, my God. Remember that?
I completely forgot about that.
Oh, my God. How did you forget that? Because he's always writing.
Oh, yeah.
He writes and then moves on because, you know, that's done. I have to hold on to my stuff.
Right. Yeah, I
have been doing Jiffy Jeff and football things since, you know, late 70s.
Yeah, but, you know...
The greatest thing I've ever seen.
Well, true.
Football thing? Classic.
Yeah.
Oh, here's something that you should know. When I did Chicago, I did it...
The musical?
Whenever they did the...
were you Mama?
Thank you, I was. I was actually Mary Sunshine.
My friend's Mary Sunshine.
Who?
His name's Rob. He plays Mary Sunshine for like 21 years.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that.
Were you his stand-in?
No.
Oh.
No, I was his alternate.
Yes.
Kevin Richardson from Backstreet Boys. We're palling around. He was playing Billy Flynn, and we're talking back and forth. And we just, I don't know how we got on the subject. He goes, "Where this is a cup, an athletic cup. It's not a glass. It's not a coffee mug." And I went... Ronnie said, "I did that in my high school talent show, and I won."
Wow.
I said, "Winner." He said, "Show them a pay." And I told him, I said, "That's my partner. That's my best friend in comedy. That's Bob Nelson."
Yeah.
"You know Bob Nelson?" I said, "We worked together." But it was just Kevin Richardson of Backstreet Boys was a fan before he was anybody.